Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh and good morning everybody. My viewers, my followers from foreign countries out of Indonesia. Okay, yesterday I get a question from my follower and my subscriber from Philippines, and I think I must be give you a fully respect to everybody, you, my viewer, my follower and my subscriber from entire in the world, okay? And I inspired to make a special content for everybody you. This is English version, okay? Okay, everybody, my friend, in before this training, I was explanation about the hydraulic system. That is a name and function of component in hydraulic system in heavy equipment. And this opportunity, I wanna continue to explanation about how hydraulic system work. And yesterday I have explanation about the allele in the control valve that consists two type. There are open center control valve and closed center control valve. In this video, I wanna explain to you how to flow air pressure and flow control in the open center control valve and closed center control valve. Okay, check it out. Okay, everybody and my friend, the first time I want explanation for you about the major component in the hydraulic system, and the first time I want explanation to you about the open center control valve work. Okay, please see the hydraulic schematic in my screen. Okay, there are engine as a main drive this system hydraulic, and the tune of engine transfer to a drive pump. This is a first pump that is drive, and because this drive is connect with inner pump, which is both of pump work together to provide flow oil to control valve, everybody. Okay, and this is of pump. There are a drive pump and inner pump has a regulator that is control switch plate in the each of pump, and regulator is controlled by signal from control valve. Okay, everybody, my friend, this is a control valve, and this is open center type of control valve. We must see in this schematic there are main line in the inner of control valve, and this is a neutral position of attachment. Okay, attention please, this is of neutral position of attachment. Okay, the oil hydraulic flow through main line because this is a open center, which is the oil flow through the main line until the signal line, and the signal line is control this regulator. Okay, and in this system open center usually called by negative flow. Okay, everybody and my friends, so negative flow is provided by open center in neutral position attachment in the open center control valve tipe. Okay, and negative flow can pulling this actuator in the regulator, and it result to a movement of switch plate to lower angle, everybody. And this process, it can make our pump is low flow in the hydraulic system. Okay, okay, everybody and my friend, which is this is a low flow of hydraulic system work. Okay, the next step, when the operator move the lever in the cabin, and this is provides signal pilot hydraulic or electric signal to one of bank in the control valve, and it can make a pull in the one bank in control valve is movement in left or right. Okay, and the movement of spool, it also close the flow of oil in the mainline control valve, And automatically in the negative flow signal is loss of pressure. And then because in the actuator in regulator has a spring that is function to keep stress plate in the high position, yeah, the spring is against the lower pressure in the negative flow, and the stress plate automatically move to high angle, everybody, my friend. Okay, this movement can result to increase the hydraulic flow and also hydraulic pressure in the hydraulic system. Okay, everybody, my friend, this is flow oil and the system in open center control valve type. How about the closed center control valve type, how to work and how flow the hydraulic system? Okay, please attention in my schematic in the screen. Okay, this is a mainline in the closed center control valve type. Okay, we see that this is in the neutral position of the attachment, and this is always closed, and the oil drain to main relief valve in the neutral position. Okay, everybody, my friend. Okay, everybody and my friend, in the closed center control valve, the signal usually called by load sensing signal. It is different with a negative flow signal. Okay, everybody, my friend, please attention this schematic. In the closed center control valve, in the neutral position, this is no flow oil in the main line because the spool is closing the flow of oil in the main line, and this stress plate is stay in the lower angle, and it can result the low flow in the hydraulic system, everybody, my friend. Okay, and the next, if the negative flow has pressure in the neutral position, it is different with load sensing signal because the load sensing signal, it has not pressure in the neutral position because the oil engine flow is closed by spool in the bank of the control valve. Okay, everybody and my friend, when the operator move the lever in the cabin, it can provide the signal pilot or electric signal to move the spool in the control valve. And the same time, this is can provide the open position in the bank of control valve and flow the oil hydraulic and pressure to load sensing signal lines. Okay, everybody, and the pressure in load sensing signal lines will be pulling the actuator in the regulator, and it can make the stress plate move from lower angle to high angle. Okay, everybody and my friend, this is very different from open center control valve. In the open center control valve, this signal to regulator is standby pressure in neutral position, and different with closed center control valve is no pressure in the neutral position. Okay, and otherwise in the open center control valve, the negative flow is provide low pressure to move this stress plate to raise the flow and pressure in the hydraulic system. Different with closed center control valve, the load sensing is provide high pressure in the signal line to move the stress plate for increase flow and high pressure in the hydraulic system. Okay. Okay, everybody and my friend, this is how to work in open center control valve and closed center control valve.